Happening now, authorities are on the scene of this accident in Kernersville. East Mountain Street is closed at Macy Grove Road after power lines fell into the street. The call came in just before 6 this morning. Kernersville Fire Rescue says it's not sure what caused the lines to fall, but a tractor trailer drove into them. Nobody was hurt, but the street may not be back open until around midnight.